afterwards to continue the comeback.
I like the change from Space Soldiers. They're playing more forward in the yard, and this is the good response, because again, that is the way you stop these splits from Team A and from PopDog, and this is why they have to leap through the smokes. Great angles here. Paz gets himself two. Kalix burns the Dren, and now the T's are struggling to get out the choke points. Exactly what you want if you're on the CT side. Dozier against three gets himself one, but there's still so much to do.
Where are the last two players?